Hello students, I hope you all are good. Children, yesterday we started the poem Six and Out. The poem is about the students who were playing cricket match. I hope first three stanzas are clear to you. You have read the first three stanzas and solved the previous assignment. The poem is about the children who were playing cricket and they were forced to play cricket on the street, on the busy street, as the park was closed at 6 o'clock. In this video, we'll start with the fourth stanza, that is, the scorer seated by the well kept up a fire of talk. He was both umpires, crowd and all, and plied a busy chalk. Children, scorer. Who is a scorer? The person who makes record of the score. So what happens here? The score was written by a boy known as scorer. He sat up by the well. Where he sat? He sat up by the well. Children, he was an all-rounder. He was umpire, he was a commentator and crowd also. It's written, kept up a fire of talk. Fire of talk means commentary. He was both umpire, crowd and also the commentator. It's written, and plied a busy chalk. That means he kept on giving the commentary of the game and with the chalk in his hand, he was busy. He wrote and rewrote the rising score. The chalk is said to be here busy because he was continuously writing and rewriting the changed score. Understood? Now, next stanza is, so standing, musing on the scene, I let the moments pass. How well he drove it to the screen and then the crash of glass. In this stanza, I is referred to narrator, that means the poet here. The narrator was watching and thinking about the boys who were playing cricket. That means he is very amused. Amused means he is thinking and he is continuously watching the boys who were playing cricket. One of the batsmen hit the ball very hard and the ball flew to a nearby window. And so, the glass of the window was smashed. Smashed means broken. What has happened, children? One of the batsmen hit the ball and as a result, the ball flew to a window and the window glass was broken. Got it? Now, stanza 6. Last stanza of the poem. I watched the players as they ran and heard while yet they fled. The loud voice of an angry man, the law's majestic tread. I here refers to the poet. Now see, the players ran away. Why? Because one of the batsmen drove the ball into a nearby house and as a result the window was broken. So the players ran away out of fear. The narrator heard the loud shouting of the owner of the house, whose window they had broken. Now the window was broken, so the owner of the house was very angry now. Angry man means, here angry man refers to the person whose window was broken. Got it? Now see the last line. The law's majestic tread. Tread here refers to walk. It means the fear that caught the children after breaking the window glass. What does it mean? Law's majestic tread means the fear that caught the children after breaking the glass. Now what happened? And they're running away from the road for the fear of being caught. Now law is described here as majestic and violating the law. Violating means breaking the law evokes fear in the minds of people. Whenever we break any law, we have a fear in our mind. The same way they have broken the law, they have violated the law, violated the rule, and as a result, they were now scared. So they ran away from there. Understood? Children, I hope the poem is clear to you. Once again, go through this video and read the poem carefully. You have to solve the given assignment also. Thank you, children.